want your child to prosper. You know, these people who advocate, you know, health, wealth, that kind of thing. I don't know if they are Singaporeans, how they take the national pledge. Because our national pledge says what? To achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation. So I guess that part, they have to stay mum. It's funny how we think, like for example, when we are a citizen, we think differently. When we are in church, we change. We become religious. If you preach health and wealth, it causes a lot of religious people to be angry. Amen? You find them getting angry, just know, confirmation. Amen. Until today. Believe in prosperity, you should not put up your hand like this just now and say, so as to achieve happiness. What comes next? Charity. Hypocrite. And progress for our nation. Did you say with all your heart? Oh yeah, down here I say it, but down here I won't say it in church. No, no, no. You must be a man of your word. Amen. I want to see our country, amen, and our people achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress. Yes.